I felt really good because, you know, there are not many malls which are totally dedicated to women. So this is the first mall which is dedicated to women. They just not have clothes. They have accessories. They have perfume, which is endorsing by Mahesh Babu right now in Hyderabad. You must have seen the hoardings. And it's nice. It's very exclusive, very beautiful idea for the ladies. It's a good treat for them. So now if it's one holiday, ladies know where to go. Just go to the one mall and spend the entire day and they're set. Like a brand ambassador. Yes. Well, yes, they approached me. They actually, Atul Kaas Baker, who, you know, who handles my work, and he's the one who's behind me bringing and making me the face. I like shopping. Only if it's required. I'm not a shopper at all. Like, I know what I want. Even if I go to a shop, I don't waste too much time. If I see it, I'll pick it up, and that's about it. See, like, it's just been 1 month. It's not even 1 month complete, you know, when my Faltu just came out. So I took good 2 weeks off and spent some time with my family. Another 2 weeks off to just relax and like, whew, one hit, you know. So now I'm just like, honestly, focus on more scripts and read and make a wise decision. So in August, I might start something, but let's see. Nothing finalized right now. I am really impressed with Hyderabad. You know, it's my first time in Hyderabad. My Tauji, he used to do a job here in a bank. So wo Hyderabad ke Karachi ke biscuits lekar aate the hamare liye, and I'm really looking forward for that. You know, I'll go definitely hunt those Karachi ka biscuits and the biryani. And you know, when I came to the airport, it's very beautiful, very organized, and really impressed. The roads are very clean, and all the hoardings. It's a complete beautiful city. Thank you.